Three cars of a freight train left the tracks in Gloucester County this morning. Police say there were no injuries when the three cars derailed near Pennline Road in Paulsboro. Nothing leaked from the cars, and Paulsboro police confirmed that no hazmat response was necessary. The cars have been returned to the tracks and the train has moved on. Back in 2012, a train derailed in Paulsboro, spilling dangerous chemicals into the air, which then led to evacuations.